In today's video, we will be talking about AWS AR and VR services, and also some benefits and possible ways you can make good use of these services to develop your online platform, and also make it an interactive experience for users. Without wasting much time, let's get straight into the video. What are AWS AR and VR services? AWS AR and VR services are a suite of tools and services offered by Amazon Web Services, AWS, for developing and deploying augmented reality, AR, and virtual reality, VR, applications. These services enable developers to create immersive and interactive experiences for users across a range of devices, including smartphones, tablets, and headsets. Let's talk about AWS AR and VR services. AWS AR and VR services can be used in a variety of industries, including gaming, entertainment, retail, healthcare, and education. They include Amazon Sumerian. Amazon Sumerian is a web-based platform that was developed by Amazon Web Services, AWS, for the purpose of developing and distributing experiences in augmented reality and virtual reality. It allows users to build 3D environments and interactive visualizations using a drag-and-drop interface, without the need for coding or specialized graphics software. Sumerian provides tools for customizing and animating objects in addition to a library of pre-made assets and templates. It also has integrations with other AWS services like Amazon Polly for text-to-speech and Amazon Lex for natural language processing. Sumerian offers a wide range of experiences, such as virtual reality training simulations, augmented reality product demonstrations, and interactive data visualizations. Smartphones, tablets, and virtual reality headsets are among the devices that can be used to view these experiences. Sumerian provides hosting and management services for the published experiences in addition to its creation tools. This includes being able to monitor usage data and update experiences without requiring users to download and install new versions. Sumerian is intended for a wide range of users, including content creators and marketers, as well as developers and designers. It is made to be easy to use and accessible, making it possible for people without a lot of technical knowledge to quickly create and deploy AR and VR experiences. Next is Amazon Polly. Amazon Polly is a text-to-speech service developed by Amazon Web Services, AWS. It uses advanced deep learning algorithms to synthesize natural-sounding speech from text input. Polly offers 47 different voices across 24 languages, including popular options like English, Spanish, French, German, and Japanese. The voices are designed to sound natural and realistic, allowing users to create high-quality audio content for their applications or websites. Users can select the voice that best suits their requirements from Polly's extensive selection of voices in various languages and accents. The service is suitable for a variety of applications because it supports a variety of speech styles, including conversational, news, and singing. Additionally, Polly also offers a range of customizable options, such as the ability to adjust the speed, pitch, and volume of the generated speech. This allows users to tailor the speech to their specific needs, whether it's for a voice assistant, a podcast, or a video. One of the key benefits of Amazon Polly is its ability to convert text into speech in real time. This makes it ideal for applications such as voice-enabled chatbots, accessibility tools for the visually impaired, and automated customer service systems. Integrating with other AWS services is yet another significant advantage of Amazon Polly. Polly is simple to integrate with Amazon Lex and Amazon Transcribe to automatically transcribe audio files into text and create natural language interfaces for applications. Additionally, Polly supports SSML, speech synthesis markup language, which gives developers more control over the speech that is generated. This includes the ability to give the speech effects like pauses, emphasis, or other effects to make it sound even more real and lifelike. Before we continue, if you are getting value from this video, kindly help us to put this video in front of many that may need it by smashing the like button and sharing this video with people that it will interest in your network. Welcome back. Thank you for staying tuned. Moving on to Amazon recognition. Amazon Recognition is a cloud-based machine learning service provided by Amazon Web Services that makes it simple and quick for developers to incorporate capabilities for visual analysis and recognition into their applications. Developers can use Amazon Recognition to analyze and recognize images and videos as well as the faces, scenes, and objects in those videos. Face recognition is one of Amazon Recognition's most important capabilities. Applications for security and surveillance, social media, and customer service can benefit from this because it makes it possible for programmers to create applications that can recognize people in images and videos. Additionally, Amazon Recognition lets developers create applications that can extract and analyze text from images and videos by detecting and recognizing text in those media. Amazon Recognition has a lot more than just the ability to recognize faces and text. It also has a lot of other useful features. It can, for instance, recognize scenes in images and videos, making it possible for programmers to create applications that can automatically classify images and videos according to the scenes they contain. It is useful for applications like product recognition and image search because it can also detect and recognize objects in images and videos. One of the main advantages of Amazon Recognition is its ease of use. Developers can easily integrate Amazon Recognition into their applications using a simple API, and the service is designed to scale automatically to handle large volumes of data. Additionally, Amazon Recognition offers a number of pre-trained models that can be used out of the box, making it easy for developers to get started without having to build and train their own models. Finally, is the Amazon Lex. Amazon Lex is a natural language processing service provided by AWS that enables users to develop voice-powered AR, VR user interfaces. This makes it possible for users to create interactive experiences that can be controlled with voice commands, making the user experience more natural and immersive. Natural language conversational bots can be built, deployed, and managed with this AWS service. These bots, also known as chatbots, can be integrated with numerous popular messaging platforms, including Slack, Twilio SMS, Facebook Messenger, and others. The service makes use of artificial intelligence, AI, to comprehend and interpret user input and provides responses that are appropriate in accordance with the logic and rules that have been programmed into it. It also lets you connect to other AWS services, like Amazon DynamoDB, which stores data, and Amazon Lambda, which executes custom code. Developers can quickly create and deploy chatbots for a variety of applications, including automated surveys, e-commerce, and customer service, with Amazon Lex. The service has a graphical user interface that can be used to build the conversation flow and set the rules and responses. Amazon Lex's capacity to manage intricate interactions and provide precise responses is one of its primary advantages. It continuously enhances its performance and accuracy over time through the use of cutting-edge machine learning algorithms. In conclusion, AWS provides a variety of additional services that can be utilized in augmented reality and virtual reality applications. These services include Amazon S3 for storing and serving assets, Amazon Lambda for running code, and Amazon Cognito for managing user identities and permissions. AR and VR applications that are scalable, secure, and affordable can be built with the assistance of these services. Additionally, AWS provides a variety of resources and tools to assist developers in utilizing its augmented reality and virtual reality services. Access to a global expert network, sample projects, online tutorials, and developer forums are among these. In conclusion, AWS's augmented reality and virtual reality services provide businesses with a powerful and adaptable platform for creating immersive experiences that can boost productivity, increase innovation, and increase customer engagement. That's all we got for you today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on your notifications so you will be notified when next we post a new video.